Well, howdy there. Thought I'd do another video. So, I've talked about this, you know, that I used to be just crazy, okay? I've been in the nut house, you know, a couple of times, but what is crazy? Crazy is as crazy does. Now, I'm crazy for the Lord. There is nothing better than serving the Lord Jesus. There is no better thing to do with your life than to worship and praise the Lord Jesus. There is nothing better that you can do than share the Lord Jesus. He is the highest. He is the highest. People are like, Jesus isn't God. How can you say that? He walked on water. Can you do that? I know I can't do that. He healed the blind. He healed the sick. He casted out demons. He lived over 2,000 years ago, and people are still raving about what he did because he hasn't stopped. I'm a witness. He saved me from death so many times. If I told you the real number, you would not believe me. He is mighty. The world is his. He lets the devil do things. He allows it to test us, to see what we will do. He's giving wicked people their leeway. He's giving them rope. And he hopes that they'll come back to him. But he knows that some of them aren't going to do it. Because they're too prideful. They're too arrogant. They're too stubborn. Because, see, the thing is the powers that be, the powerful people that think they're powerful, they just want to serve themselves. Jesus is the mightiest. He is the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. And he came down and he served his fellow man. This is how I live. I'm a servant. All I want to do is help lead people to Christ. So when I'm in public, I ask people, do you know that Jesus loves you? And then, you know, they say yes or no. And if they say yes, I say, good. Have you told anybody? And if they're like, no, then I was like, well, would you? And if they say that they have, then I'm like, well, good. That's great. Keep on doing that. You know? So I also pray for people in public. I'm like, do you need prayer? What can I pray for you for? Okay. These are things that we should do, because if we don't tell people as believers, how are they going to find them? How are they going to find them? How are they going to know about them? See, like, we got these hands. We got these mouths. We got these hearts. We got these feet. If Jesus is just something you're watching, that ain't enough. You got to move for him. Don't sit on your hands. Don't let Jesus just be on your lips. He needs to be on your hands, on your feet, in your brain, in your spirit. He needs to be there. And if he's there, then you should share him. Because who puts the light under the bed? Who puts a candle under the bed? You're going to burn your house down like that. Don't do that. You share the light because it's what's right. It's what he told us to do. So that's what I'm doing. I love you. Jesus loves you. Have a great day.